Economic development, transparency in government, and immigrant and women's rights. One more time, please give it up for Julissa Ferreras-Copeland!
But most importantly, I'm a girl from the hood, I'm a girl from Corona, I'm a girl from Queens, and I'm so, so happy to be here with all of you. Let's give a big round of applause to Ms. Quesa. Today. You guys can't imagine that this idea, this concept was thought of while we were in the throes of the budget last year. And I thought how appropriate it would be to really honor and to have everyone from my community that I respect, admire, and love so much from the LGBTQI community be able to celebrate your prom however you want to celebrate it. Woo! And be here with whomever you wanted to celebrate it. You know, I'm very honored because today my date is Melissa Margaverito. We highlighted, yes, my date. She actually asked me, so thank you. I said yes. I just want to say that I want you to enjoy tonight. This is about respect. This is about honoring who you are. This is about really taking a take two because many of you may not have even attended your prom, or you may have gone with the wrong person. I definitely went with the wrong person to my prom. So I'm so happy to be here so that we can vogue, dance, drink, enjoy, yes!
I am just so really honored to be here and so proud that as a Latina, as a woman, I fight for equality, and I want equality and justice for myself. I need to want that for everybody else, so whether it's my immigrant brothers or sisters, my LGBT brothers or sisters, we need to fight for equality for everyone, because we want to create the space where everyone feels included, welcome, and embraced. And so we need to make sure that we form partnerships with other communities as well, right? And make sure that we also are in solidarity with the struggles so that we can advance an inclusive agenda. So thank you very much for being here. I don't want to talk too much, but I am very, very proud to just be here and glad that we could celebrate with all of you. And to Lorraine, as was indicated, the Puerto Rican Day Parade, yo soy boricua, vivo orgullosa. So very, very proud that the parade is celebrating the diversity of our community in terms of embracing the LGBT struggle. And one of actually our staffers in the City Hall, in the City Council, Pedro Julio Serrano, who was a gay rights activist in Puerto Rico and internationally, is actually being celebrated and honored at that event. And I want to thank Joey Presley from my staff for also helping with this event. So everyone have a great time. I know you don't want to hear from us, you want to dance, you want to eat, you want to engage, let's do that. All right, have a great, great evening. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes por estar aquí, por celebrar a ustedes. Los queremos mucho y aquí estamos con todos bienvenidos. Muchas gracias.
Y es una fiesta celebrando a nuestra gran comunidad. Gracias.
Clear the floor. I want to hear the kids yell for more.
Bienvenida.
Muchas gracias, orgullosa de estar aquí con ustedes.
Dinos, háblanos un poco más, ¿quién es Lady Quesadilla aquí en Nueva York?
Lady Quesadilla es una compatriota mexicana de la frontera de Ciudad Juárez, Chihuahua y El Paso, Texas. Y mi trabajo es que a mí me encanta traer a diferentes comunidades y darles un poco de ese sazón mexicano. En muchas de mis performances yo uso la comida mexicana, los antojitos, el guacamole, y las uso en mis diferentes performances que yo hago.
¿Tú crees que hoy día la comunidad gay está siendo más respetada que antes?
Yo pienso que en ciertas formas sí somos respetados o respetadas más. Pero también hay que recordar que, aunque por decir que ahora que marriage, que es legal para todos, que eso no le importa al resto del mundo, que nosotros lo único que tenemos que hacer es respetarnos, porque la gente transgénero siempre ha existido, sí, y ellos siempre han estado aquí como yo y como tú.
Tenemos los mismos sentimientos, ¿correcto?
Y tenemos los mismos sentimientos, por supuesto que sí.
Hi, I'm Carmelin Malalas, the Chair and Commissioner of the New York City Commission on Human Rights. And I am so happy to be here at the city's first Pride Prom. You know, prom is an event that a lot of folks remember in their lifetime. It's a memorable time of being with friends. And it should be a time of great, like, celebration and inclusion. And I think it's a wonderful thing that the city has come together to put together this event, this Pride Prom, so that all New Yorkers, regardless of their sexual orientation, regardless of who they love, regardless of gender identity or gender expression or any number one of factors, can feel that same type of warmth, inclusion, and celebration that anyone should feel at any prom. I certainly remember my prom days, and so it's great to be here celebrating with so many people from different parts of the city.
Está muy placer de estar aquí con el Consejo Municipal de la Ciudad de Nueva York y representando la comunidad LGBT y transgender, you know, apoyando nuestra comunidad.
Tonight to celebrate LGBT Pride with this Pride Prom sponsored by Council Member Julissa Ferreras and Melissa Mark Viverito. I think it's so important for young people especially to have the opportunity to take who they want to take with them to the Pride Prom or to any prom. So tonight gives people that opportunity to be free, to say who they are, and to come out and have a good time.